who will be buoyed by that goal from the penalty spot. Sometimes you just have to get in the game in some way, and they've got it. Now there's a real chance in the box here, and there's a goal! It's two in a couple of minutes for Cabral from the penalty spot, and now he scores from the 6-yard line. And with 3 minutes to go, the game has turned on its head. It's FC Tulsa 1, Phoenix Rising FC 2.